check out this little tentacle right here next to this rick. It's actually reaching for a bit of a shrimp pellet. And there actually seems to be another tentacle back on the right side of the rick as well. So I'm not sure, is this a starfish or is this some kind of worm? Anyway, any help anyone might have would be much appreciated in terms of identifying what the heck I'm looking at here. Thanks a lot.